Mr. Harry suits never miss.
Go on, you can reach it.
Cool, something's cooking. Whoa!
Ready for dinner, then?
Who could resist a roast with Bisto making the most of those good natural juices? Bisto browns, seasons and thickens to make proper Bisto gravy, complete with all the flavour of the meat.
Ah, oh, boy, I needed that.
Oh, you must stop in again sometime.
Birthday greetings now for Mark Bridge of Mile Cross. Lots of love to you, Mark, from Mummy and Daddy and brother Stephen. Susan Hansard is 10 years old today. Happy birthday to you. Love and best wishes come from Mummy and Daddy and also your brother Paul. One for Stuart Quince now, who's 8 years old today. Happy 8th birthday to you from Mum and Dad and brothers Tony and Alan, sister Sharon, Nan and Grandad and Lol and Jenny. And a quick one now for Richard Dew, whose 5th birthday it is today. Well, in a moment, Dick Barton, special agent, but first let's look ahead to later tonight.
This Sunday at 7:15 here on ITV, there's a new adventure with The Saint.
In it.
My son was in it. Who are you?
A friend of Leo's. I was coming to wish him a happy birthday. My name's Templar. Simon Templar.
Simon Templar is back in a new adventure this Sunday at 7:15 here on ITV.
Escape from the clutches of Klaus and the sea. Jock has managed to calculate the whereabouts of scientist George Cameron. Herr Muller has received some very good news on the telephone.
Beach. Right. We know their base is 2 3/10 of a mile from that.